A young lad named John Thompson, from the Wellesley Fife he came, to play for Glasgow Celtic, and to make himself a name. On the 5th day of September, against the Rangers club he played, and from the feet he saved the Celtic. Ah, but what a price he paid. The ball comes down the center, but John runs out and dies. The ball rolls by, but John lies still. For his club, this hero dies. I took a trip to Parkhead, to the dear old paradise, and as the players came out, sure the tears fell from my eyes. For a famous face was missing from the green and white brigade, and they told me Johnny Thompson, his last game he had played. Farewell, my darling Johnny, Prince of Players, we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Celtic Park. The fans, they all are silent, as they travel near and far. No more they'll cheer John Thompson, that bright and shining star. So play up, Glasgow Celtic, stand up and play the game. For in your goal a spirit stands, Johnny Thompson is its name. Farewell, my darling Johnny, Prince of Players, we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Celtic Park. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Celtic Park.